What is up, everybody? Tars 22 here. So today, I'm back with more Stay Out. For those of you watching on YouTube, I'm sorry the whole first episode kind of didn't record. It's recording now, so hopefully it stays. Supposed to explore. I don't know, I was not paying attention during the first episode, which I am gonna do better about now, but I don't know what the whole radiation thing at the top of the screen means. The radiation symbol and the food. Let's look around. So a couple of questions. If you have questions, ask. Don't be shy. I'll tell you everything I know. I'm running low on supplies. Can you help? This is not a charity shop. Supplies supposed to be worked off. How can I work it off? I'll collect herbs and bring them here. Daisy, orchard. Everything you need grows here. You can collect them firewood too. Maybe 10 runs by any chance. Bring me the herbs and we'll trade. You give me the herbs, I'll give you the ammo. Or I'll buy the herbs from you. And by the way, when you look for them, look carefully. You might stumble upon someone's cash under a stone or a log. You might find ammo this way. I found a couple of those here. Where do you find? Can you show me? I know, a stack of... The stash is not mine. Okay. Okay, cool. So kind of like in the first episode, I found a flower. I have to find more of those, apparently. So we're going to go off on another adventure, and we're going to go from there, I suppose. I'm too tall to go in there, apparently. Go find the plants this guy needs. I only have 10 radiation left. That's what that's saying up there at the top. No grenades. Cool. I didn't mean to press G, but I did. Mind if I do? I cannot search the refrigerator. I need eat. I have no canned food. They stole all my canned food. Choose a perk. Fighter, hunter, master, medic. I'm gonna do hunter. Remember. Myself by eating raw meat, but well, oopsies. Die for the last 2 minutes. I can't jump, I can't run. I really screwed myself by eating that meat. Oopsies, I guess. I am going to see if I. Oops. Didn't mean to close the game. Alright, let's load it again. I will. Okay. It's loading. There we go. See if I'm still fucked. Sorry, there's a thing on top of the camera. Yep, I'm still fubbernut. At least the not killing me as fast. It's still killing me, but not as fast as it was. Because I have no stamina, I can't jump. Oh, 'cause I'm in a multiplayer world. That's right. That's why I can't do shit. Because I'm in a multiplayer world. That makes sense. But no one's following me. Wood bark, yes. The wood bark is what I need. Would use another med kit, but I don't want to because I don't know how many of those I have left. Well, I know exactly how many of those I have left. I have three left, but. Gotta be careful not to run because I only have one water left. Another flower. And there's something right there too. Left mouse is to shoot. Right mouse is to aim. Left mouse is to shoot. I'm not good at this. I have just discovered. Dog is still after me. This home, but I don't know. there's a lot of the a lot of the everything around, you know. I should have listened to everything better.
Чего надо было?
Okay, yeah, I need the bread and I need the ammo. To replace the meat. I guess I gotta use a med kit. Sorry, I don't know why the game suddenly shrank. It was not supposed to shrink like that, but it did. I apologize. Sure, I'm bound to lonesome. So I don't want no one else taking my stuff. Stop running because I need to save my stamina for jumping and bob and weaving and duck, dip, dive, and dodge. There's a thing over there. At least I am slowly gaining health back after that dog incident. That's a tree. That is not something that I can pick up. Gotta remember. Sorry, I did not even notice that. The recording stopped. I guess I have a conflicting keybind somewhere and I don't know where, but. Me no like you, conflicting keybinds. Because. Now I have to go through and figure out what keybind is conflicting and change it so that. I don't continue to pause the recording when I am streaming. At least it just paused it and didn't like end it, so I have to edit it all together later, you know.
Чего надо мне?
Let's trade. I give you herbs, you give me ammo. I give you. Let's trade. I need water. I give you wood. I give you wood. I need water. Make offer. Cancel. Let's get two more waters and make offer. Cancel. Let's get make offer. Confirm. Awesome. That's all I needed. Now I'm set on the waterfront and I'm set on the food front. Keybind did not stop, or it did not stop recording. Something luscious and green over there, so I'm gonna go over there and see what that is. And hope that I find some flowers or some sort of delectable deliciousnesses on the way over. Oh, that's. Okay, I gotta change my keybinds, because I don't know what's going on, but I am stuck in the bus. I cannot move. I am pressing all of the buttons. I guess I'm gonna end it here. Try and figure out why I'm stuck and go on from there. So. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode of Stay Out, let me know. Hit like and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're watching on YouTube, consider coming over to the Tars22, Tars underscore 22 Twitch channel. See if it can happen as it happens live. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later.